Welcome to Molino.
I'll tell you what, it's hot today. Humid, I guarantee it's 99 degrees. Ain't a bit of wind blowing on. It's hot. Tell you, that bush hog can get rough when that hot of weather. I moved up Molino 40 years ago. We have had some heat on this hill at times. Times we had drought, no rain. At times the garden would die, everything else. I met a lot of people in Molino at the ballpark, churches, the winos, the drunks. I love them all. Good Christian people, all of them. But, and I was about meekly open with all of them.
Molino, Florida, located about 20 to 25 miles north of Pensacola. Molino was incorporated by the state of Florida in 1913 and due to the hard times of the Roaring Twenties was abolished in 1933.
Molino, it's a song about our town. It's written by Donnie Dixon. I'm Mark Uhouse.
And I'm Donnie Dixon.
And we hope you love this video. We hope you love the song. It's about the community. And we need to get out of the way of this train.
Don Dixon on the Escambia River, October the 9th, 2010.
This has been a Cal Devil Creek Music production, filmed on location in Molino and Verano Park, Florida. Molino song performed by Donald R. Dixon Jr. and Mark Uhouse Sr.
6 miles west of Alabama, 29 miles to the coast, 30, 43 north latitude.